Avalander, what's up? Let's get started. Let's go to this planet, whatever's going on here. This is new. Get out of your little shippy. Mm-hmm. Oh no, I clicked the wrong button. I'm sorry, no. God, crap. Where was I going? No, I want to go here. Looks like I can go elsewhere, but I want to go here. Let's get off. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is this the same tune that from before? No, this is different. Oh, he's happy because I saved him or whatever. That's nice. How far can I walk? Not very far at all. Basically nowhere. Okay, there's basically nothing I can do on this thing. That's a bit disappointing. Oh well, I guess I'm using this to fly somewhere else now. Alright. Up we go. I saw there was another planet for us to go to, and that looked good. It looked like a main plot planet kind of thing. So, we were there. On this thing, I can go there, or I can go there. I would say let's go to the little moon first. This is cool, it's really kind of opening up here. I'm gonna go here. Boop! This is one of the things mentioned in the book. Oh, it's this dude. This guy, all he wanted to do was protect the little seed. And now he's all stranded here. Cause, look, he's going to be sad. He looks sad. No, don't do that yet. Oh, I can go off the screen that way. I can also go off screen that way. Alright, we'll talk to this dude, though. Put my hand on your face. Alright, what's up? I was sitting here being protected. Then all of a sudden, a guy came up and chomped my protection. This guy. The one mad guy. He came and ate all those things, and then he stole my whatever. He's gonna have opened this thing up and stolen the seed inside, the black seed. Yeah, I'll fight you off. I'll cut you. Hand nose, yes, exactly, hand nose. He blasted at me. He opened up the black seed. Here it is. I'm gonna take it. He ate it? What did he do with it? He smelled on it. Put his hand nose on it. Oh, okay, he took it. Fine. I mean, definitely it's gonna be hand nose. I feel like I should talk to this guy again just in case. I think he's gonna say the same thing. Hopefully I can walk away. Yeah, okay. I'm going. Sorry. Quit whining, baby. I'm so used to saying quit whining, baby. I guess I can go this way. Okay. Hey. There's nothing here. You walk all the way around the planet, that's it. Oh well. I guess, he is fast. He's booking it. I guess, we have to go from here to the next place, which, was also open. Drinking a cranberry ginger ale. Have you had these? These Canada Dry cranberry ginger ales? They only have them around, like, Thanksgiving and Christmas time every year. They're freaking great, though. I call them Cranger Ales. So I can get back, I can hop back on this business, or I can go here. This is also mentioned in the book. This is pretty. Wow, this looks really pretty. Look at this place. Oh man, look, and there's you can go all the way to the top. That's where those dudes were playing their horns. The cranberry one is amazing. It's like the best thing ever. You should get a box of them before they leave for the year. I picked up a big old case from Costco. No regrets. Boop. Look at how lush this place is. My god. Super lush. This bird's like freaking out because I'm grabbing all over it. There's like 1,000 tiny little bushes to poke here. What is the point of them? Who knows? Sometimes if you poke all of the weird little things on a screen, something good happens. What? Well, I'll listen to that, sure. Hey. Nana. Nana. Looking to see if there's any more of those little. Bushes to poke. Okay, let's so we've got some pipes and stuff going on here. I can't touch them, but maybe indirectly I can influence them. Yeah, that might be an idea. I'm not sure yet. We'll see. Yeah, there were a few of them sitting on some of those bushes. Yeah. Well, I really set that up great. I think I need to listen to this guy again. I set that up as quite possibly the most boring. Am I gonna be able to figure that out? God. Do, 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 do. I can't even tell what that was. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so that's. terrible. There's no possible way I'm going to remember that. Let's, jeez. What's up, Rashane? What did that do? Huh?
Nah.
Never mind. What do you mean, never mind? Oh, you're gonna head out? I don't know what that did. Did it make, like, water come out of one of these things? Jeez, I don't know. Do I need to write this down? Maybe I need to write this down. This seems to be... That seems hard. Like, I'm pretty sure I need to match that, but... I don't got the... I can't tell which notes are the same. I can't do that. How about I come back to that? I don't think I can handle that musical thing. Oh, it's these dudes. What's up, guys? Oh, there's the path up the mountain. Yeah, this game's pretty cool. It's very, very cool. Let's talk to this guy first. This is not hand nose number one. So we had our robot fighting this thingy, and that thingy probably beat our robot, I think. Oh no, the robot cut off its head. Cut off two heads. Cut it in half. Yeah, robot, nice job. Yeah, it's pretty good length, yeah. Seems that way. Let's talk to this guy. What does he say? Touch your face. We had our... had this monster that was sitting on top of our stuff. We came up here. Oh, and that was where the black pearl was. Eh? That's it, huh? How do we get up here and talk to that guy? I want to talk to this guy. So we don't know where Hand Nose is right now. Oh, on the moon. Oh, that's where the robot is. He's on the moon up there. If we can awaken the robot, maybe he can fight that guy and beat him. That's probably what we need to do. Oh, I can go inside there. I don't know if I want to go all the way up there right now. Hold on. We're going to go back a screen and see if there's anywhere up I could go from here. Is there anything else over here? No? What is that? Where can I walk? What did this even do? This thing has a weird little face on it. I guess there's nothing else here. How do I cancel this? Oh. Oh. Well, that's interesting. Wait. Oh, the handle.
Nah.
Dang it. The handle came up.
Nah. Nah, nah.
Does the third one flush the rodent out?
Nah. Nah. Nah.
The stupid thing, I can't grab it. Do you think the third note? The third one? Do you think that'll flush the rodent out? Where does it... No, no, it's the second one. No, wait. Where does this even come from? I can't honestly tell. Oh my god, if you guys can figure out what order of notes I need to play here, let me know, because I can't. I'm just too bad, I can't. Why can't I... Oh, thank god. Wait, oh, I can't do it without walking. I mean, you can tell, Rushane? If you can tell, tell me. Like, yeah. I mean... I don't want you to look it up, but if you can figure it out. Hey, this is not a thing that I am going to be able to do myself. 12? What does 12 mean? Oh, 1, 2, oh, really? Okay, 1, 2, 4, 5. Alright. He's got a plan. You need to hear it again. I'll keep playing it a few times.
Yoo-hoo!
Play the keys, okay? He made a clip. Oops. One, two, four, five. What's up, Logic? 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 4, 5, 6, you think? 2, 4, 5, 7, 7, 3, 4, 4, 5, 6. Holy crap, you did it! Oh my god! Oh my god! Astounding! I can't do that. Oh my god, he did it! That's amazing! Oh my god. You're some kind of wizard. That's incredible. Wow. Hey, Gypsy. Hi. It's been a while. What's going on? I want to play this one and water this plant a lot. I don't know why. I just think it might be interesting. So that's what, 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, water it. Should I do that again? Oh my god, I almost didn't really expect anything to happen there.
Nah.
What does that do for me? Are there any others that I can water? Like, what's over here? What about this one? Was that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? 6? Is that gonna water this thing? I can't tell. Where does this go to? Like, half of these don't seem to go anywhere. It is, it's a point-and-click adventure game, so yeah, I mean, it's a puzzle game of sorts. Hey, what's up, Salisbury? 4, 5, 6. A thing out of the pipe? Wait, which pipe? I didn't see anything, and there's a rodent. You can't really get him out of the pipe. He's just kind of his own dude. The dog, no, he just kind of does his own. Like, the thing that popped up on my screen, that was an achievement. I think they're sort of hidden. Maybe I need to blow air out of it. I saw one thing that had a leak. It might be, 7. 7 might have a leak. Like here. This thing. See, oh, look at that. It's gonna water this thing. Didn't count? Two, three, four, right?
Four.
Yeah, me too. I don't know. Like, what is going on with this? Like, it's clearly something. It might have something to do with this weird bird. This doesn't seem to go anywhere interesting. That one had the leak there. These other ones don't seem to. I don't know, man. Where does this go? 8? It goes to the next screen over? Yeah, that goofy looking bird. It's a bizarre stork thing. Yeah, all that stuff on there might have just been for that achievement. Sometimes they seem to have stuff that's entirely for achievements like that. Hidden stuff. Alright, let's go into the forest. I was not able to pick up the pumpkin. I walked up next to it and didn't let me do anything with it. Yeah, it just let me wiggle the branch a little bit. I don't know what the deal is there. Ah, cool. Oh, there's that thing with Hand Nose. Is Hand Nose up there right now? That's Hand Nose's little thing that he's riding. Hey, Smurfy, what's up, yo? Oh, dude. So I'm not going to be able to get in here on my own right now. Interesting. So let me go. I have another place I can go to. In general, like, God, I have to watch this whole thing. I can go to this moon. It's within flying distance, so I can go there. That may be the next. I may have to do that now and then come back. Man, look at him booking it. You're wondering how he walked around that whole planet? Yeah, this is how. Look at him go. Excuse me. Hey! If you bother the owl in all the places that the owl goes, you get an achievement for it. That's cool, I guess. Yeah, see, they have achievements like that. The monk by the boat, you wanna see it again? I'll show it again. Oh, there's a hidden path underneath, right. But, where does it come from? I don't know how to get there. Oh, it's guarding that inside. Ah, interesting. Yeah, I don't know how to get into there, though. I'll have to look for another way. And I think I'm gonna go to that moon anyway. Good call. Have you played this, Rashane? So I'll try and touch this pumpkin again. Okay. That's fine. Let's go. Poof, 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 poof. Oh, there's a bottom side to this. Hold up a sec. Can I go to the bottom side? Nope. Do I have to like flip this thing upside down or something? It's true, you are good at the puzzle games. That's true. I've experienced that before. And your musical prowess is not to be underestimated. Mag should be afraid to have that sing off with you. So it's clearly gonna be from under here somehow, but I don't know why, just gotta double check. This isn't gonna let me go anywhere special, right? Okay. Alright, well, so this thing is coming in range. Maybe I have to make the moon crash into here or something. Alright, let's try this out. Aw, cool! This thing looks sweet. Okay, can't go there. Look at this sweet ultra great sword. This guy's got a Zweihander or something. There's nothing here. Dang. Alright, well, strength isn't leveled up. Sure. It's sparkling. Can I land on a different part here? Let's see if I can land on like the lower part of this moon. It does look a lot like the Machinarium robot. Like it, quite a bit like it. I have a feeling this isn't gonna do anything. Nope. Okay, so it's not this. Yes, it is the same people. What's up, Rescuer? Welcome to the stream. Oh, this is the extent? So far I haven't had to backtrack very much, but maybe now is the time when I have to. There are still some things on this wooden one that I didn't figure out. I don't know if it matters. I'm here, so I'm gonna check it out again, but I don't think this guy's gonna tell me anything new. It's the same story. It's fine. Okay. No good. We got quite a lot of these. Not all of them, but quite a lot. It could be there's another path that I missed. Or this thing has another purpose. This still seems interesting to me. Wonder if that mouse has like another song that he wants me to play. Probably not, but let's look anyway. Where'd the bird go? Bird's down there. Oh god! That's a great idea. I didn't even think about that. You're right, that's probably it. That's probably it. Let's go, get in the boat, get in the boat. Oh my god, you're so right. God! Rishane! Oh, you're so good. That's all right. There's certain points in puzzle games where, games like this, where there's like that little thing that you're missing. And I'm okay with it. This is much less of a logic puzzle. I ain't mad. Ooh. I'd like to think that I would have figured this out soon. Scaring that beetle off. If I click on enough of these guys, something might happen. Knocking that guy off the tree. Some kind of jerk. Bothering the birds. Oh. Something's wood. That is awesome. Is he talking to me? Oh, he wants a pumpkin! Sir, I know exactly where a pumpkin is. Do I have a pumpkin for you? Dude, this thing is so cool. Oh, he's just gonna come out and say, I want a pumpkin. It's an awesome anteater. Did I call it something? Did I call it like the wrong thing? Alright, we gotta go back. He's just gonna paddle us backwards. Okay. Look at this little door up here. What's that all about? Now it'll probably let me pick up the pumpkin. Why wouldn't it let me pick it up before? It would've saved me a trip. Bah! I want to see a picture of what Rashane had for dinner. Why can't I see one? I made carnitas this week. It was really good. Ow. Please take me straight to the... Okay. Aw, looking good. I see some, it looks like flank steak or something with, apples. And, no, avocado and asparagus. Nice. Hey, I played a different tune that time. Chicken enchiladas, very nice. Hey, we're buds now, right? Oh, hey. Okay, we're gonna have like a weird... Oh, what? What the heck? Okay. That looks like it might work. Did that not work? What? Is it going faster? This is... Is it like I need three of them in one direction? But like one guy to slow things down a little bit, otherwise it gets too crazy. Yes, what? Okay, I think I have to change them all. Weird. Just one at a time, I switch them. And now this is probably good. There you go. That was apparently the thing. This guy tries stuff. Alright, cool. Thanks, Rashane. Oh, hello! Look where we are. That's awesome.